Hello, hello, beautiful people. Today is the day for Valentine's Day, and I think it calls for some pink. So this is what I'll be doing. First, I'm gonna grab Birthday Suit from Morphe, and I'm just gonna apply that lightly into my crease that I have already primed. Next, I'm gonna grab Kohl, also from Morphe, and lightly I'm gonna start patting that onto my lid. I'm gonna work in very small amounts of eyeshadow to make sure I don't overdo it, because I don't want a black eye, and it's real easy to get carried away with black. So I'm just gonna work a little bit at a time and then blending upward with a fluffy eyeshadow brush. And this seems about as much far up as I want to take it, so I'm just gonna leave there. I'm gonna grab my micellar water and a small pencil brush and clean up some areas of hearts where I want my pink hearts to be. Then I'm going to be grabbing Exit from ColourPop, and I'm just going to fill in those hearts. This is going to allow me to have a very vibrant and bright color that I'm going to apply over it. And I think I'm going to go with pink. Yep, I'm going to go with pink. I'm gonna take Suva Beauty Cupcakes and Monsters and Cupcakes, and I'm gonna grab that pink and apply over the white filled in hearts. And to be honest, I wasn't quite liking how bright they were. I felt that it wasn't bright enough, so I'm gonna grab Gerard Cosmetics Summer Loving, and on a tiny eyeliner brush, I'm gonna use that to fill in the hearts. As you can see, it's a lot more bright and vibrant, and it's kind of exactly what I was going for. So we're gonna stick with the liquid lipsticks. Then for lashes, I'm using Diva from Lady Lash Club. For highlighting my eyes, I'll be using Physicians Formula Butter Highlighter, and I'm just gonna highlight my inner corner and the brow bone. Then I'll be taking this bright pink from Morphe's 35B palette. I'm just going to stamp that right in my lower lash line. And then I'm just going to take a small blending brush and smoke it out. Right here, what I'm doing is kind of dragging it out so I have an extended lower lash line liner. And now I'm just going to blend that. Gonna use Exit again from ColourPop to fill in my waterline, so it gives a nice pop of color. Not really color, but it definitely brings out your eye, makes them bigger. And that is all for my Valentine's Day look. I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in my next one.